As we first told you last night, Wisconsin is leading the nation in the number of daily COVID-19 vaccine doses administered. So let's break down the state data for you. Over 1.1 million COVID vaccines have been allocated to the Badger State, and over 793,000 have been administered. Out of those, over 174,000 residents have completed their two-dose series. And closer to home, over 17,400 doses have been administered right here in Eau Claire County. Chippewa County is nearing 10,000, and Dunn County nearing 4,200.